This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Probably the greatest words ever spoken about human potential came from the Christ mind that was in Jesus. Those words were, "Be ye perfect, even as your Father, which is in heaven, is perfect." What a goal that Christ put before mankind. How's that for human potential? To be just as perfect as God? The kingdom of heaven was described as being within each person. And that is where God is. What was being said is that a part of the consciousness of God, and thus God's perfection, lives and exists within everyone. In effect, it means that as a person enters and draws consciousness closer to God's indwelling consciousness with its perfection, a person draws that perfection into their outer awareness, and thus lives in greater perfection in their own lives. Now, this does not mean that they are necessarily achieving total perfection, but enough to be a greater blessing to their own existence and that of others. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that in my own consciousness is the kingdom of heaven. It is a consciousness that is part of the consciousness of the universe or God living here within me. That consciousness has had eternity to perfect itself, to be perfect. And if I can set aside my outer personal ego and let it go and give it up to God's presence within me, my outer awareness then will draw closer to the perfection that is God within me. And in drawing closer, I will surface more of God's perfect attributes into my own life. And through that perfection, my life will greatly be improved, and in turn, I have the perfection working in and through me to improve the lives of others. For this realization, this day and every day, that the words, "Be ye perfect, even as your Father, which is in heaven, is perfect," is a possibility in my life, I give thanks. I let it be so as the human potential within me, and so it is. The mystery of time, a key to mastering life, is the subject of my weekly video webcast, having begun on Sunday, August 5th, and continuing through to Saturday, August 11th, available to you on a complimentary basis 24/7 on universityonline.tv. universityonline.tv is also available on mobile versions designed for smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. Be certain to watch this week's subject and let others know about our complimentary weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultation. Thank you for joining with me today. And be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. In the meantime, may God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.